In fact, the aim of this exercise is to train our units, especially our tactical CP, and to check also our capability to react very quickly.